first question is what? Find the wave number. What is wave number? You know that. What is the wave number? Wave number, already I told you, but if you don't know, you remember this. Wave number is given by what? Reciprocal of wavelength. Okay, wave number is what? Reciprocal of wavelength. Already I have given in what? Structure of atoms and nuclei. I told you in Rydberg constant. Okay, in energy of that Bohr-Stern postulate. Okay, now listen. What is given? E value is given. C is given. Okay, C is given. And H is given. Okay, and one more thing is given. Wave number of photon having energy. Okay, so energy of photon is given. That is what? E. How much it is? 2.072 electron volt. Students, we can't calculate using what energy is in electron volt. We have to convert into joule. What I will do for that? I will multiply by what? Shruti Sirsat know that. Okay, 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19. Remember all of you. To convert electron volt into joule, we have to multiply by 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19. Okay, let me start the solution. So how to solve? Students, let me start by the formula of E. What is the formula for E? Who will tell me the formula for E? E is given by Planck's constant multiplied by what? Frequency. Who will give me the formula for frequency? Because I want that lambda, right? In terms of lambda. What is frequency is what? Velocity of light upon lambda. That I have done. I have done in what chapter of structure of atoms and nuclei. Okay. So what I will do in the next step? I will shift this H and C in the left hand side. So E upon H into C will give us what? 1 upon lambda. Okay. And what is 1 upon lambda means what? Wave number. V bar. Therefore, wave number equals to V bar equals to, what is the formula then? E upon H multiplied by C. What is E? E, we know 2.072 multiplied by 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 upon H. H, we know that 6.63 into 10 raised to minus 34 multiplied by C is what? What is the value of C? 3 into 10 raised to 8, that is the velocity of light in air. Just put the values and find out the value of V bar. Okay. Now all of you concentrate. Let me come to the next question also. Okay. Next question. Let me write down data. Students, all of you concentrate. Then you find out. Let me write down the next question, the data and the answer. Okay. So students, photoelectric cutoff voltage. What is cutoff voltage means what? Stopping potential. Remember this. The stopping potential. This is what? Not small V. This is capital V naught. So how much it is? 1.5 volt. And E is a standard value, so 1.6 into 10 to minus 19 coulomb. Okay, what is the question? Question is what? We have to find the kinetic energy max. Students, one formula you have to remember. Already I told you when stopping potential I explained. Kinetic energy max is given by the formula E into V naught. E into what? V naught. Okay, so just what is the value of E? 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 multiplied by V naught. What is V naught here? 1.5. So you find out the answer. That answer will come in joule. That answer will come in joule. Okay. Now, whether you have to convert into what? Electron volt? No, not necessary. If you find out the answer in joule, it's okay. Who will tell me the answer of this wave number? Hopefully you understood the both the numericals. Say yes or no. You understood or not? It's really easy numericals. And if you understood, tell me the value of wave number. Come on, boys. Come on. Tell me the value of wave number. What is the value of wave number? Do by log work. Tell me the answer. Quick. Who will tell me the value of wave number? Okay. Munshi said 0.162. Okay. 0.1672 into 10 raised to minus 24, you said. Let me check. And what is unit? What is unit? Unit Munshi, what is unit? Unit of this wave number? What is unit of wave number? Come on girls, you also can give me the answer. Let me check, come on, quick. What is unit? Have you said unit? I don't think so. You said only answer. Meter inverse. Okay. Shruti Sirsat said meter inverse. Very good. ओके शाबाश विक्टर एड्रियन टोल्ड मी द आंसर ऑफ व्हाट सेकंड का. ओके सेकंड का आंसर इज गिवन बाय विक्टर 2.4 इनटू 10⁻¹. बोथ द आंसर एंड व्हाट इज यूनिट यूनिट इज व्हाट एड्रियन. ओके अस्मिता से जूल. ओके दिस इज वेरी गुड कंपटीशन बिटवीन बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स. मुंशी सेड आंसर बट श्रुति सिरसा गिव मी द व्हाट यूनिट. एड्रियन गिव मी द आंसर बट अस्मिता सेड यूनिट दैट्स व्हाई 1-1. नाउ बोथ बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स स्कोर 2 points. वेरी गुड. यू ऑलवेज से सम आंसर अलोंग विद द यूनिट. आई टोल्ड यू. ओके 1 mark फॉर आंसर एंड 1 mark फॉर यूनिट. वेरी गुड बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स. ओके एटलीस्ट गर्ल्स टोल्ड मी द यूनिट. होप सो यू अंडरस्टूड दिस न्यूमेरिकल. लेट अस डू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.